Welcome back. Today we're looking at ninjas failing, something as old as YouTube itself. Yep, he's KO'd. When becoming a ninja, it's important to practice your ninjaring on top of a mountain. It's spiritual, you can get in touch with your inner chi. Look at this guy, he is just on fucking fire. It's like watching a real ninja.
We have dropped the nunchucks.
If you can't be arsed climbing a mountain, then just stay inside and fight inanimate objects. They're not that much of a challenge, and they're not gonna hurt ya. Unless they turn out to be absolute tough motherfuckers. Come on, mate, you can do it. Yes, kick the bricks in the nuts. That's right. Who's to say they don't have genitals like the rest of us? Yeah, got them. That's a win. You gotta have respect when you lose as a ninja, though. Look at this guy. He bows to the bricks. Here's a real-life fruit ninja. This kid, he's gonna cut an apple with a sword. What could go wrong? Absolutely nothing. Nothing predictable here at all. Oh, the pool. The pool is fucked on. Should a 12-year-old have a sword? Isn't this basically like a child soldier? Yep, nah, I'm not gonna get bogged down on the ethics. Breathe in, breathe out, and strike!
That's exactly what I thought was gonna happen.
Why didn't you fucking say that before then, Karen? Oh, this guy's got the right idea, using a punching bag. Nah, that fly kick attempt was worse than the one on Arnold Schwarzenegger a few months ago. I genuinely can't tell if old mate here knows some form of ancient cobra-style kung fu, or he's just on drugs listening to Darude's Sandstorm at full volume. He's practicing his glow stick waving for the summer festivals, or he's ripping someone's heart out of their chest. I don't know. Imagine what this guy's dick and balls look like. Just imagine that for a second. These guys must have family jewels made from weapons-grade steel. Oh, either that, or it's just the whole package has retreated into his body. All ninjas can do flippy spinny shit. That's not a good example. Let's see if this Sheila can do better. Escape from the car with a backflip. Oh, right into the windshield. Ouch. I've never seen that move before. The grass is a much safer place to do a flip or hit yourself in the head with a beer bottle. Breathe in, breathe out, and strike. Okay, yep, the outcome of this was as predictable as the Fruit Ninja Kid slicing his inflatable pool. I reckon this Sheila and Fruit Ninja Kid could start a pretty good super team. Whatever could go wrong will definitely go wrong. Come on, mate, you got this one. Yes, there you go. It's just wood, but it counts. Persistence is key.
We will go down, find them, and continue down to drink beer. Goodbye.